Go for it, Vic.
Think you are brilliant. You have made our dream come true. We love you. Okay. Can I introduce to you Bobby Atkins and his son. Danny McCormack. Mr. Colligan Rocket. Mark Brimley. Mickey George. Okay, Mr. Russell Corden. Is there one Russell Gordon, thank God? No, he's brilliant. Sean Hemmings. Martin Finn. What a great game, Martin. Your very own Carl Rathbone. Now, Martin Myers. Yeah. Ian Mills. Sasha Distel, Martin Devaney. The Honky, Paul Heaton. A big round for Steve Eccleston. Wait for it. Stevie Cartwright. Mr. Benny Brown. Come on, Benny. The slower fox. Assistant manager, Lionel Martin. Well done, Lionel. Physio, Ronnie Sims. Your manager, Graham Smith.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to say a couple of things to you all on behalf of the players, is that you made our day yesterday. It was absolutely brilliant. The support was unbelievable. And without your help, we wouldn't have got the goal back, and I think you drove us on, and we're going to win it for you on Wednesday night.
Brilliant, Graham. And I love this. Mr. John Miles.
I'm not very good at speech making. When I walked across the pitch at Wembley yesterday, you all made it the finest job of my life. Thank you very much. I'm sure with every man jack of the team and everybody going on Wednesday, I'm sure we'll come back with this cup. I'm sure. Thank you very much.
And John's just said it's free ale down the Fox. The general manager, Peter Young. Stand up, Dave, come on. Brilliant. Mr. Bob Andrews. Mr. Bob Andrews. Here he is. Let's have a round of applause for him. What about Dave Seedos? Come on, Dave. Beyond any shadow of a doubt, very, very proud today of what the team have achieved. And I'm sure they're right. They're going in with a right frame of mind to win on Wednesday. And that's all that matters. And I am sure that this is only the start of better things to come. A bit silly, aren't they? we're pleased you're enjoying yourselves, and I say thank you to all of you for making our day as well, because the team went to Wembley yesterday, and the Tamworth people and the supporters of Tamworth Club were a credit to the town, and we think you're brilliant. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Just to save quite a few phone calls, the ticket details for Wednesday night, we have 1,200 seating tickets. Some are £7, some are £5. They will be on sale tomorrow night at the ground from 7:30.